Yeah.
In the small of my back, I sold crack and drove a Cadillac. Shot craps, made snaps on the corner by the stop sign. Strapped with my yak, dank shack, and my Glock 9. Kicking it with the homies on the grind for cash. A double R soldier, 3C savage. Running from the ones with the nightsticks. High speed chasing and racing in tight shit. Back in 85, selling Google to shit. Wasn't a thing that them fiends wouldn't do for a hit. Suck dick, niggas rented their cars, while young players like me became street stars. Glued to the track with the sack and the handgun. Steady sweating seals, stopping cars at random. Running from the 50, hitting fences and hiding out. Seven cars deep beside a homie who's riding out. House parties pop, stayed packed with hood rats. Niggas on the mic, drunk, busting them hood raps. Hooked on the dank, Thunderbird we drank. Rolling in the bucket with the fucked up paint. 24/7 on the hunt for coochie. Sporting Troop, Nikes, Fly, and Gucci. Making much money on the dope track. But when it cracked, slapped, the niggas started to jack. Every young nigga trying to stay in the mix was breaking them tricks and go hitting them licks. Jacking became the quickest way to make some mail. But some niggas fail and spent years in jail. Driving 9 in a pen trying to make their chest bigger. Some niggas died getting jacked by the next nigga. But that's the way it goes. You pay the price when you're deep in the game. And you're living that life. I was against all odds, fresh out the womb. My only hope to soak game so I consume. My niggas chilled and parlayed, I learned the hard way. Scuffed and rubbed up the game, the score drank. Back in the days, all I knew was the hood and rocks. Looking for funk and headed straight for a wooden box. Sprung on the quick cash and getting the grit fast. Never really tripping on the long with shit last. Earning my ghetto stripes and scraps and ghetto fights. Fucking with hood rats and tramps and ghetto types. Never giving a fuck, nah. Not even sometimes, just having a fun time. Running from one time, tripping and wasn't even peeping the shit. Slipping instead of getting deep in the shit. I let the game control me, shape and mold me. Then it treated me coldly and pimped and hoed me. I was selling the crack but not stacking a damn thing. And now that I look back, man, it's a damn shame. Couldn't recognize there was game to pick. The dank had me gone and my brain is slick. I finally woke up in the federal pen. Broke in the motherfucker begging for ends. I was a midget, a small digit. Forgotten, game was still. My name was rotten, had light by the ass. My shit was twisted. I thought about the hood and how much I missed it. But the life I was living wasn't really shit. I was clocking the men's but wasn't stacking the grip. They had the world thinking I was running in vaults. I reassessed my thoughts and proved my folks, and for the next 4 years, I kicked and waited, becoming top notch while incarcerated. But that's the way it goes, you pay the price when you're deep in the game, and you're living that life.